You're here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
You should sell some stuff and get some sweet weapons. No, it's like purple or something. Okay. I wonder how you up or repair your EXP caliber thing. I thought you could repair it at least once. How much money do you have? Sell your valuables. Are you gonna buy an upgrade weapon?
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
I guess I'll have to be. Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. And this one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Oh, God.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Hold on.
It's getting dark, people. Time to lay low. Find a safe spot to make it through the night. You all know the drill. Stay safe.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Jump up that thing. Jump up this. Yeah, it's here.
I'm running errands for Rise. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antacin. And much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
Look, I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just wanted to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
Hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
friend. Over here.
Can I help you? There's a random weapon guy.
My prices are more than fair.
You know,
yeah, everything's still for sale. Just be quiet.
Level, you get an upgrade. You get weapons.
Quiet, okay.
When you see like weapons, you'll see like just like 7 RP. That's your level. That's like the level you need to be. Do you see though? Are you at the store? Yeah. Like you see it at the bottom? 7 and 8, like the cost of like how much things would be. Yeah. That's kinda cool. Alright, let's go. Kidding, you found it. Hey, then. Hold on, don't go in yet. The lock pick. Purple in there.
What the fuck was that? Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gerson.
Ugh.
Shit.